What's going on, YouTube? My name is Diesel, and today we are back. Baby, we're back in Fallout 4. I'm in Diesel's lounge. Chilling, killing, minding my business. Piper's over here smoking a cigarette, getting all kinds of cancer, and she's okay about it. Baby girl, what's going on? How you doing? Doing good?
Good. Good.
Yesterday, on our last episode, we got some cars. We rode in some of the fog, and then we went to go check out and help out our friends over at Greentop Nursery. Now, what? The Greentops, they're cool and all, but we do have a quest that we have to go to the Revere Satellite Array. Really? Now, we have to go to County Crossing, too, and we also have to go to Long Neck Lukowski's Cannery. For what? I don't know. What do we have to do that for? Turn baby's release, big dig. Meet Bobby. Talk to Preston. Oh. Well, that's for the castle. Talk to the settlers in County Crossing. We should do that. And investigate the satellite array. So we're going to do that as well. Fantastic. Oh. It's going to be a good day, Piper. We're going to get some loot. We're going to do all kinds of fun stuff. And hopefully this place doesn't get attacked. You know what I'm saying, homie? All right. So let's go ahead. And we'll go all the way down to the ground. Maybe if we go over to, we haven't gone there yet though, have we? No. But we have been here. So, let us fast travel. Fast travel. I have vivid textures on right now, which gives it a little bit of enhanced love to the Fallout 4. And it's, apparently it's better on the VRAM too, so can't go wrong with that. I also have the weather mod. Maybe, hopefully, I can show that off to you too, as well as the better blood mod and better, bigger, badder settlements. I think that's exactly what it's called too. Bigger, badder settlements. All right, so let's go ahead and head over here. We're not that far away. It's like literally right over here. Let's make sure these guys are nice and friendly. Yoo-hoo! Welcome in.
Got to help. They kidnapped my son.
Who did? Who?
Who kidnapped him?
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
Yeah, well, I heard that your kid... I heard your kid's not a good kid. Pay ransom if I can. Let's just teach him a lesson.
I'll teach those bastards a lesson they'll never forget.
We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come.
Pepper idolizes you. Pepper likes that. That's right.
Okay.
That's right, girl. You're gonna love me soon. I'll tell you what. Yeah, I sure do, baby.
Sure thing.
Just what you said about Nat. I've been going over it again and again in my head, and what you said was right.
That's right.
Family's too precious. What kind of life is she gonna have if I never go near her again? It's just, sometimes it feels like the only things I've got in life are Nat and the paper.
And this
bee. Having someone I can count on. Someone like you.
Oh.
It's meant a lot to me. Not a lot of people want to hang around with the nosy reporter.
Yeah, but you're my kind of nosy.
That's right.
You're the exception. I haven't exactly made a lot of friends in this career.
Who needs friends when you got me, baby?
I wanted to right the things I thought were wrong. And when Nat and I first got to Diamond City, there was a lot of wrong. Guards, lousy infrastructure. There was a hole in the exterior wall that was patched over with a bookcase. One bookcase. That's it. I started the paper more as an act of desperation than anything else.
So, you're rambling.
Turned out I wasn't the only one who wanted things to change. After the first couple of editions, people may not have agreed with what I said, but everyone was listening.
Really now?
Still, a lot of work to fix that town.
That's right. Yeah. Let's fix it together, baby.
It's come a long way. When that first edition hit the stands, I felt like
all we have to do is get naked, and we can do this.
But afterwards, things changed. People didn't want to talk the way they used to. It seemed that overnight, I'd gone from being Piper, friend and confidant, to Piper, the nosy snoop. A lot of folks, they haven't treated me the same since. started to feel like the only person I could count on was my little sis.
I thought it said little my little ass. Oh, okay.
You can count on me, girl.
I got your back.
You're not afraid of me like everyone
Quick,
else.
Do a trust fall.
I was sure that the paper would be the best thing I ever did in my life, but...
Soon it's gonna
being
be me.
With you now...
Oh?
Now I don't know. I've needed someone like you in my life for a long time, Blue.
Oh.
I just never expected I'd actually get them.
Yo, you got any rooms in this joint?
For being the friend I can count on.
It sounds to me like you're interested in becoming more than just friends.
Oh. I...
Duh. Sorry.
Blue, I just don't know if I have room in my life for romance right now. Maybe for now we just stay.
Oh, we just got friend zoned. Yeah, excuse me, I gotta go pick my balls up off the ground. Having reached the highest level of affinity with Piper, you have gained the Gift of Gab perk. Ooh. Whoa. Alright, so where do we gotta go for this sucker? This clown. Where exactly is this joint that he wants us to go? All the way over there. Monsignor Plaza. Well, I'll tell you what. Let's go over. Let's head over to the satellite array. No, we already have a marker there. Sorry, buddy. Your dumb, stupid kid's gonna have to wait. I got shot down by my lady. Right now, your dumb, stupid, kidnapped kid is not my concern. I need to go kill something. I need to go show Piper. What's up? I bet you that Irish chick Katie would have given up the ace. I guarantee you this. I wouldn't be too much struggle. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm trying to say. That's what I'm trying to say there, Piper. Para weapons. Let's see if we can just scope out what's going on here. Okay. Is there anybody over here? Oh, hey there. Hey there, guy. Bitch. Is there anybody over here? Any peoples? This green thing kind of sucks. It's night vision, though. What can you do? What can you do?
Better in our hands, anyway.
That's right. Piper, I don't think you understand. I'm gonna try and hit that. You know this, right? Like it's.
That sound. What is it?
What was that? There you are.
Oh my God, I'm so bad. Oh God, how many people are in this joint? Oh my God. Oh my God. Run away! Run away! Why is everyone shooting at me? Everyone's just been so angry. No, you missed me. Didn't miss you though. I know I didn't. No, what are you doing? Oh, hey, buddy. Listen, this is all just one big misunderstanding. I was just coming here to see my lady. She just dumped me. And, just shut up and die. Oh, God. Are we getting a little help? Are we getting a little help over here? We are. Awesome. Go ahead. Let's go, Brotherhood of Steel. All right, let's get that sniper rifle back. How is this not hitting them? Alright, this thing sucks. That's it. Now these guys got me pissed off. Combat rifle. Let's see some blood. These new textures. Sick and tired of getting whacked by these stupid mutants. Alright, excuse me. Oh, reverse satellite array. Oh, how do I know that? No, my chops, that'll work. Hey, it's rude. Why is it so hard to hit him? Why can I not just... I'm like, run around in circles, baby. Miss me. Oh my god, this is a bad boy. Oh, Piper, you're just useless. Die. Just die. Can you just die? I should have brought my power armor with me. Sucker. Whoa. Let's... That's the reason why they weren't going down so hard. These guys are like legendary super mutants. Like, they're legendary. They're not just from the screen. They're legendary. Okay, let's knock this off. What do you say there, big guy? Legendary super mutant butcher. I'm just standing here like a dummy. Jeez. Hey, let's not get a little rowdy here, okay, buddy? One, two, dead. I got bombs too, sucker. What kind of percentages are we giving us here? Missed. Useless. Come on. There we go. There you go, you bitch. Alright. I'll take all you got here. I'll take all you got. Hey, Brotherhood of Steel, please don't shoot me with your grenades. Thank you. Would appreciate that. Nice. I didn't even see what that was. Piper, you all right? You gonna make it, baby? You gonna get naked? Okay. Ooh. Look at all the goodies in here. 308. This is what you call armor, Piper. She's gonna be rude to her the entire time now. That's apparently what you gotta do, man.
Hey.
You gotta be rude. Shoot. Hey, get over here, broad. Now, let's see here. Boards, four of them. Let's go ahead. Missile launcher. I don't need that on me at the moment. Pipe pistol. Pulse grenade, no. Nope. Short pipe rifles, do not need any of those. How about Assassin's metal left leg? I'm gonna have to hook myself up with that later on. Right leg. All right, Piper. Inside we go. To the inside. At least the Brotherhood of Steel was hooking a brother up a little bit with some covering fire. Didn't really do a whole lot. That's what I noticed anyway.
I guess this isn't the scenic route.
Shut up, Piper. Sick and tired of your jibba jabba. Oh, we got some gunfire going off.
What is it?
It's a dead man, that's what it is.
That was better than expected.
Say, pardon me, there, Piper. I have to shoot these fools. Pardon me while I kill these clowns. Alright, let's go ahead. Let's hop on up. Bow, ba bow, ba bow. Got a bed. Super mutant chains. Gotta break these rusted chains. Let's see what we got here. Let's go down. Down. Mongrel, let's go. Oh, that's bad. What we got over here? Anything? Anything good? Ain't got nothing. I got nothing on my drink, Craig. It's my terrible British accent. Let's go ahead and we'll move through here. Let's see if this tower's got something for us. Oh, they blew it up. Oh, wow. I don't think they blew it up. I just thought it kind of like went away. The helicopter.
A lot of nifty toys in here.
I know, right? All kinds of fun stuff. We can do different activities with. Oh, laser rifles.
Goodness. Climbed all the way up here just to die.
Missile. I'll take shotgun shells. 38 rounds. See what else I got up here. Shh, Piper, shh. Just shh. Okay. Let's go ahead and see if we can get to the tippy top. Let's see if there's anything over here first. So we gotta search the whole grounds. Gotta make sure it's all clear. Anything at the top here? I've been doing my cardio this morning. A little rough around the edges. Ooh. This one's going all the way up. This is not the... This is not the sturdiest of things. Is this power armor? Dude. Is this... And a fat man.
You know what this place could use?
A whole lot of you not talking? Thank you. Hell yeah. Do we have any power cells? I don't know if we have any power cells.
That's one heck of a getup, Blue.
Okay. We need some power cells. We need to go back to town to get some power converters. You can do that after your trolls, Luke. Aw, Dad. Piper. Bring your punk ass over here. I need to put some things in you. Like junk and things like that. That's what I need. That's what I meant, girl. Hey, Piper. Come here.
Hey.
What can I do?
You can just go ahead and keep your pretty mouth shut while I give you this fat man. Oh, I'm gonna give you the fat man. That's what I tell my wife every night. You gotta get the fat man. She's like, that's gross. I was like, too bad. Let's see if I can at least... Ooh, let's not run. Let's be very careful. Just need to go up here. Why am I in third person mode? Now I wonder, can we fast travel back to Sanctuary with this on our back? Can we do that? Is that possible? Is that possible? If not, we'll just have to go get some more power cells. Yes. Oh, we can totally do it. That should not be allowed. That should totally not be allowed. But it's allowed, and I'm not mad. How can I get mad at that? Can't. It's impossible. It's impossible. This is my badass looking dude. Too bad he's a bitch. Can I move? Barely. Meh. Hey, what happened to our old power armor? Bueller?
Heads up.
Point the way.
Wait there. Hold position.
Hey, hold position. Hey. You stay right there.
I'll be here, then.
Okay. What happened to our old power armor? What happened to the old power? Listen to Scribe Ferris' holotape. Oh, so we gotta listen to Scribe Ferris' holotape. Did we get her holotape? I feel like. Well, are we only allowed one? One per Joan? Inventory. Miscellaneous. We have it. So we have someone's tape. We have to listen to someone's tape. We've got that one. Aha. Let's listen to this bad boy.
Ah! This is Ferris. It's been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery.
Man's gonna die.
Brandis. If you get
She didn't.
There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north.
Get to the chopper.
You'll survive. That's all that...
Oh, that's a shame, because she's dead, too. Oh, search for the distress signals. Did I not do that already? Did I not do that already, Piper? I felt like I did that already. That's fine, though. That's fine. Let's go ahead. We'll store all of the junk. We'll go ahead and... Yeah, don't need any of that. Let's get rid of that. Like that. That's good stuff. Assassin's metal leg. Field scribe armor. Muffled temper raider. Strengthened enameled right leg, silver shroud, supreme chains. Get rid of all of this at the moment. Big blowfly, bobby pins, burnt book, 50 caliber rounds. We can get rid of that. We can get rid of some missiles. And hey, Piper.
Heads up.
You say the word.
Although that paladin armor looks dope, though. I will say this. I will say that.
Sure.
I'll say this and that. Oh, I'll take a peek. Batman. Laser rifle. Boom, 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 boom. I'm going to have to do some stuff off camera to try and put together some armor. Jesus. Hey, peanut gallery. Chill. Dang. All up in my business. 1, 2, 3, 4. Batman, laser rifle, missile launcher, pipe bolt action, pistol for you, pulse grenade, we don't need that yet. Good. Get rid of all of this. She was holding a lot of stuff. Boom. I'll tell you what. We can get rid of some of this.
Look alive.
Look alive, yep. Woman. 38 rounds. You can take all that. Take all that, baby. There's sugar lips. There.
Got it. Not going anywhere.
Sweet cakes. Let's see here. Is there any way we can... I don't know. Transfer you over? Is there any way we can move you? Huh? Well, get the hell out of here. I can scrap this. Hey. Take a little bit of that. Alright. Let's get out of this. And into my car.
I hope you find your son.
Oh, shut up, you. Quiet you. Let's see here. We need power cells. Are they underneath miscellaneous? I believe they're miscellaneous. Power cells? New. No. Cryo cells, we don't need those. Are those ammo? No. Cryos? No. Flamer fuel. Fusion core, that's what we need. Not all of them. Oops. Because guess what? Bitch, in you go. Okay. Now we'll move this into place into the workshop. I'm kind of badass right now. All right. Let's see what we can do here. No pieces equipped on power armor. Okay. So is this just like its own suit or what? So you can't do anything with this? Well, that's ridiculous, my friend. My friend. Let's head into... Stop doing this. I always do that. Head into the armor. Here, one... Let's just see something here quick. Apparel. There's got to be something we can attach to our dome piece if we want to take the power armor out. I don't think we need to at the moment. But, you know, coming up soon, we got that whole thing. We got to go into the Dead Sea. Dead Sea? The radiated sea? Radiated something or other? It's a sea. It's got a lot of radiation in it. Hmm. I could have sworn I had... I don't even know what happened to the old one. Must have gotten messed up. Oh, do we have... Oh, we have this? Hold on here. What is this? Lightweight combat armor chest piece. It has a star on it. Hold on. Right arm. Metal right arm. Metal left arm. We got metal legs. Ten Dan. Right arm. Right arm. Right. Okay, we got power torso. Reader left arm. We got power two. That's it. Power two. Let's see. Oh, here we go. Okay. Nice. Okay. First things first here. Let's go ahead and craft lightweight combat armor chest piece. So what do I have now? Got standard reinforced. Hold on here. What do I have now? Braced chest piece. We got 22 and 13. Can you match that? Hold on here. Well, we can give it a try. Letter. No. Cancel. Let's go down here. Deep pocketed. Can we add anything to it? We'd be losing one. Balls. But, let's see what else we have here. Say if I were to, I don't know, enter into this. Boom, we got no helmet. That's fine. But, could we, in our apparel... Now how do we look? Oh yeah, what's up? Oh, these clowns don't know what is going to be going down here today. I promise you this. Let's go into our workshop. Gosh dang it. Transfer. Oh, I feel the need. I feel the need for death. Let's see here. Do. Where's she at? I can't find her. I can't see her. I'm getting alone. Where is she? Where's the gun that I'm looking for? I need it in my life. Come on. Sniper rifles? No, not today. Not today, not ever. Pulse grenades? Nope. Come on. Where is this thing? What? No, hold on here.
You'll find what you're looking for. I know it.
Excuse me. Don't mind me. Steamer trunk. Weapons. Are all my submachine guns gone? What happened to all of them? Well, that's a bunch of crap. Now I gotta find some. I can't roll out in something like this and not have my Gatling gun. Screw it. I just have to get out of this thing. The hell I can't. There we go. Get me out of here. Thank you. We need to suit you up. Can't believe I lost all that stuff. I don't know what happened. What happened was I wasn't paying attention, probably. Got rid of all of it. More than likely. Okay. So assault gas mask. Okay. Let's just go ahead and we'll have hunter's raiders left arm. We'll take a look at that later. A little bit off camera and I'll tell everybody what's up. Okay. Alright, where's this dumb guy's stupid kid? Guess we gotta take this guy out, huh? Yes. What is that? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Not another one of these. I knew I should have brought my power armor. Son of a bitch. Jesus. Hey, Piper, a little help. See, he's moving a little quick. It's like a jab turkey up in here. Oh. Oh, what's up, Deathclaw? What's up, Deathclaw? You ain't bad, you ain't nothing. Okay. Now let's cross. Ooh, is that a pirate ship? Ooh, look, Daddy. Pirate ship. Let's go check it out. Yar. Well, that's pretty dope looking, though. That's pretty nifty. What is that spiffy?
Hey, something's out there. Found them and they do not look friendly.
Sorry, puppy. Sorry there, puppy dog. I'll tell you what, we'll get this stuff for we'll find that kid. Oh, is this a storm coming? If this is a storm coming, you're gonna be seeing some new weather effects. This is gonna be pretty cool. Anybody?
Play engage with me, huh?
I ain't playing nothing with you, man. I don't need all that. We gotta find this kid.
No sign of him now.
Gotta find this dumb kid. We'll be back, don't you worry. Oh, I guess we gotta go in here. Is this like a little settlement? It's like a fortification? It is. We gotta be sneaky. Detected? I'm not detected. You can't see me! Yoo-hoo. Stuck. Trapped. Okay there, wind. Let's settle down. Now how come my settlement walls can't look this nice? Oh, the battle. Oh, it's gonna be the Battle of Bunker Hill, baby! Oh, let's take it. This is how we enter. Hold on here. Where are we? We're supposed to go over here to rescue from Monsignor Plaza. So I gotta go all the way over here. Okay. I'm getting it all twisted up and befuddled. Okay. As long as there are no death claws hanging about, we'll be just fine. Got a little ways to go. I do love how you can pretty much almost go into every single building.
Someone there?
No. No one here. Nobody here. Just me and Piper. Yoo-hoo. Oh God. Missed me. I'm on Senior Plaza. Oh, is there? Oh, hey, buddy. Sucker. Those landmines, they're a doozy. Thanks, Piper. Get out of my way. Alright. Into the death hunt. Ready, set. Monsignor Plaza open. Let's go. This must have... 3 points!
Huh? Hearing shit.
Shut up. Let's see here really quick. Let's go ahead and let's just make short work of these clowns here. What do you say? Deathclaw steak. I don't need that much health. Thank you, though. Two reds. Chops. Yes. Oh, nice. Take those. That's good stuff right there. That's good eating right there, man. Just gotta watch out for landmines. Landmines and not our fan. Oh, there's all kinds of stuff in here. Spatula.
Hmm. What's
nothing
that
there now. What the fuck was that?
Hey, Piper, why don't you just keep your goddamn mouth shut, alright? You keep your mouth shut and everyone will be happy, okay? Deny me today, you really bum me out. And now I'm finna to get ready on these clowns. That was like a little mall. Is there any comic books in here?
I swear I must be going crazy.
Shut up. Hey. I'll take the dirty tan suit.
Please, you've got to help me.
I'm trying here, man.
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Thank you. Let's go.
What the hell was that?
Woo! That's a whole lot of mind your business. That's what that is. You didn't even hear me coming, did you? Oh, shoot. Oh. Sucker. Go ahead. Let him come down.
Why don't you just die? If we're gonna dance, let's dance. What was that?
Never back down, never surrender. Dead. What's up? Who else wants to go? Excuse you? Oh, this place is going to be giant for me to come back to. Switchblade? You were coming at me with a switchblade? You dummy. Oh, this place is huge. Alright, well, let's get this guy, let's get this stupid kid out of here. I'm having a grand time, sir. Just a fantabulous fantabulous time. Excuse me. Here. Come on, kids. Let's go. Time to boogie. I love the nightlife. I love to boogie. Shut up. Shouldn't have parked his ass right in the front. Should have had at least a guy on him. He had three or four of them. Now they did. They did. They gone. They did.
Out here.
Oh.
You gotta take things one day at a time.
You... Just shut up, you. So tired. So tired of this. Everyone's got their own philosophy here. Just keep your mouth shut. Dogod. Stupid thing. Come on, kids. Can we fast travel? Let's fast travel back there if we could. Yes. Good, good. Oh, we got a level up too. Fantastic. That is just wonderful. That is just great. That is lovely. That's an ugly looking thing. Rad scorpions have been attacking our settlement as of recent, but this guy should be pretty happy.
I don't know how to thank you for that rescue you pulled off.
You can tell Piper here to lick the D. Hardly worth it. Thanks to the Minutemen.
Just remember that this is all thanks to the Minutemen.
We know. That's why we've decided to join the Minutemen.
Oh, you have
count
now.
Count on our help if you need it.
Okay, then. Good day, sir. Talk to Preston. I will. Folks, I'm going to have to call this an episode right here, baby, because it's getting a little foggy up in this jaw, and it's pretty eerie and pretty cool. Me and Piper, she dissed me. Piper got down. She was giving me false. She made me think that she liked me. She made me think she liked me, man. But it's fine. We'll get over it. I hope so. I hope we'll get over it together. Folks, if you enjoyed this video, go ahead, hit like. It helps my channel out ever so much more than you know. And if you can go ahead and hit subscribe, because new videos come out every single day, every single week. Folks, have a great day, afternoon, evening, good night. Peace out, like, shout, y'all, and I'll check you out right here again in Fallout 4 next time. Level up. Fine, I'll level up.